Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and I'd like to go through how we train physicians at Regenexx, because at the end of the day, Regenexx is a true medical network, quite different than what's out there. Usually what you see in networks that are, quote, offering stem cells for orthopedic conditions is basically just a group of doctors that are part of a marketing network, or they're basically just customers of somebody. But we actually train our physicians. So in order to walk through the door, you've got to have certain skills which few doctors possess. Then we do an immense amount of training through the Interventional Orthopedics Foundation. Then we do Regenexx-specific training. And then we do the stuff you're going to see here, which is all of the additional onboarding training that we require our doctors to know and understand. So let's see here. Here's Dr. Schultz in the upper left-hand corner, talking about a patient with hip osteoarthritis.
Is absence. This is consistent with avascular necrosis of the femoral head, ARCO stage 4. He actually has...
And now here we've got Dr. Pitts talking about a low back stenosis patient.
Be mixed with PLM for the supraspinous, interspinous ligaments.
Or Dr. Schultz again talking about a patient with a patellar lesion.
The bone marrow lesion. What's interesting is she denies any nocturnal pain.
Or Dr. Merkel talking about how to examine a low back pain patient, specifically to decide which orthobiologics to use as part of the Regenexx system.
His spinous process, he did have a little bit of symptomatic referral pain.
And these videos off to the right are part of a video series that I do pretty much every week to do continuing medical education for our network providers on specific things. So this one is on a medial deltoid ligament injection procedure.
And the deltoid ligament is what it sounds like. It's a triangle-shaped ligament, so you're gonna...
Or this one down here on trying to make sure you don't kill stem cells with some of the stuff that can be commonly injected with stem cells.
Cells. But realize that we haven't fully tested that yet. One, use a small 1cc or 3cc syringe for...
So this is what we do to make sure that our providers are trained at a very high level and stay trained, which is very, very different. And Regenexx, at the end of the day, is very, very different. So thanks so much and have a great day.